Reading books is better than watching TV, because if you watch TV, your eyesight might come a bit worse, like you won't be able to see things very clearly, so maybe you need glasses, and with glasses you don't look that pretty, you know? My dad wears glasses, and if he took it off, I think he would look much more better. Do you want me to show you what my daddy looks like?
Daddy!
Oh my god! Daddy's still afraid to tell you what he looks like. Okay, sorry for interrupting. Okay. Reading books, like if you read it, you can't go too close, otherwise your eyesight will come worse too. So maybe you have to sit so you can look and then put it on the table or bed or whenever you read, but you can't lie down like this. Otherwise your eyes will get tired in like only a few minutes. And then you're like, oh, I'm so bored, I don't want to read books anymore. And then you watch TV, and then it makes your eyes sore again, and then it's even worse. Plus, watching TV isn't using your own imagination. You're watching somebody else's imagination. And in a book, maybe not a picture book, but a book with no pictures, like, you can imagine what people look like. One of the books I read a lot is Alice Miranda and Clementine Rose. I read 1 to 4 already for Clementine Rose, and I finished Alice Miranda at school, and then I'm starting Alice Miranda on holiday, I think. And then there's Alice Miranda in Dance, Alice Miranda in New York, Alice Miranda Takes the Lead, Alice Miranda at Sea. Oh gosh, there's so many, I can't even remember them.